Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make Mexican breaded steak so I can give you the ingredients. Okay, the ingredients for the breaded steak, we need about 1 pound of the inside round steak previously seasoned with salt and pepper. Over here, this is going to make our Milanesa Mexican style. It's going to be the saltine crackers. So we're just going to mash them and use a pin roll and put it like this, like breadcrumbs, okay? Or you can use breadcrumbs, either or. Some flour with salt pepper, and also we need 2 eggs beat like this. And for our garnish, we're gonna use some romaine lettuce or iceberg shredded like this, some tomato slices, white onion, and the lime, so I can cue the next step. Okay, so we're gonna do the 3-step breading. So flour, eggs, egg wash, and breadcrumbs or your saltines, okay? So you get the steak, flour both sides. You can even make it without flour, it's fine, but you know, it's always good to put it on. So that way it sticks to the egg and the breadcrumbs, okay? So just like that, make sure you know you got egg all over from both sides, then strain it. Then you put it in your breadcrumbs. See, like that. Both sides. And you're gonna press, so that way you know the bread sticks to the meat. And this recipe, we make it for a restaurant in Mexico. And this recipe has over 30 years that we're making this recipe, same way with the saltine crackers. So you can use, you know, breadcrumbs or anything, but today I'm gonna show somebody that asked me to, you know, for the Mexican breading steak. So also we're gonna need a hot pan with oil, and you're just gonna cook it for about 2 minutes, okay? Or it gets golden brown. So it's not gonna take too long. So we're gonna cook it for about 2 minutes, and then we're gonna come back, turn it around, and finish our dish. Okay, so you're gonna turn, you know, flip it around when it's this color, golden brown. Taste like that. So maybe less than a minute, and then we'll come back and finish our dish. So when you take it out of the pan, you know, just make sure you tap it with a paper towel, so that way you can take all the grease out, the oil, and just plate it. Over here I have a mine already plated with some of the iceberg or romaine lettuce, tomato, onion, lime. So here you have the recipe that you asked for it. So hopefully you guys like this recipe, and if you have any other questions or concerns, let me know. Send me a text on their, you know, Chef Alex Perez in Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel on YouTube. So here you have it, and hopefully you guys like it. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you, enjoy.